Hi, my name is Jordi, and I'm going to teach you how to speak Dutch in just 2 minutes. Okay, Dutch is of course a difficult language, but there is a key for this language, and it is that 50% of the words Dutch people use are only three words. So if you know these three words, you know 50% of Dutch language. Which are these words? First word of all of them is mooi. Mooi means more or less beautiful. And Dutch people like to use this word a lot. So when you go everywhere, you can say mooi, mooi. Everything can be mooi. The second word they use so much is gezellig. Gezellig means something like cozy. So you have to take into consideration that in the Netherlands is always raining. So cozy can be everything which does not mean being outside under the rain. So if you go inside the house, which when the rain is outside, you go in and it's warm and you have this nice feeling of being inside a house protected, this can be gezellig. If you are with your friends, can be gezellig. Taking a coffee outside in a terrace can be gezellig. Whatever can be gezellig. Being in the car with your family or whatever can be, or your partner can be gezellig. Okay, so now we have the two most important words in Dutch. And let's go for the third one. The third one is lekker. So lekker means tasty, and they use it also all the time. Everything can be tasty. Okay, so here you have the three most important words to speak in Dutch. Mooi, gezellig and lekker. Just use these three ones and go to the Netherlands and you will see that with these three words you can express yourself and say everything. Oh, mooi, gezellig, lekker. Bye bye.